Hey guys, and welcome back to another Train Sim World 2 video. Before we start, I'd like to give a shout out to James for supporting the channel. And yeah, we're going to be doing another video on the London commuter routes. This time I'm going to be doing a scenario with the class 387, which is, I believe, this one called Catch Up. So taking over from another driver at Gatwick Airport, this late running service will need to make up lost time to arrive at London Victoria on time. By the sound of that. So this is the other train that you get with the London commuter routes, the class 387. I think the only difference I know from the 387 and the 377 is that 387 can go 110 miles an hour, and I think the 377 can only go up to 100 miles an hour max. So that's the only difference I know between the two trains. It will be good to know the other differences between the two trains, but they're quite similar. Welcome to Gatwick Airport. The service to London Victoria is falling behind its schedule. Keep up the speed limits and watch the signals and try to get back lost time. Alrighty. What does he want me to do? Load passengers. At Gatwick Airport. Very nice. So if you go to Freecam, see a 377, whatever it is. Departing, got no time to check the planes, unfortunately, so let's lock the doors and get going. Do need to make up time, so yeah. Right. Go via East Croydon. So it's going to be a non-stop to Victoria. Tell us when we need to arrive at Victoria at 7:55. So we've got 23 minutes to arrive there. Very nice. Not while the train gets going, let's actually check on our passengers. See how they're doing. Just to tell them that this train is going to head to Victoria as quickly as possible. I'll make sure of it. Can I sit there, dude? I can, nice. Sitting in first class. Looks like we've got some different character models, which is nice to see. We need to enable my AWS, but we can't do that now because once again I've forgotten, which is unfortunate, but anyways, we're going to be going straight to Victoria, so I mean, unless I enable it while we're driving, which I probably could do. I don't think we'll get any yellow signals, to be fair, because we're behind schedule, but we'll see. some reason I mind that speedometer is almost like really blurred, as you can see. Not too sure why. And interlocks reopen and close firmly. So I'm going to be overtaking that 377. Back up to 90, which is what I like to see. I did have a look, and you can actually do southeastern services on this route, which, like, essentially there's engineering works. Instead of going via southeastern tracks, it will go via the Brighton Main Line into Victoria. So yeah, I will be doing one of those scenarios at some point. And you can actually do our Class 166's GWR services as well. From Reading to Gatwick Airport, those type of journeys, so which is nice to see. There's plenty of content to post for you guys. I'm not sure if that's intentional or not, I'm guessing it is. Maybe when we go all bumps and stuff like that, or something. I you out. So I need to arrive at 7:55, so basically I've got another 15 minutes to arrive at Victoria. Pretty sure we have a speed limit change anyway. It's before I approach East Croydon. But we'll see. It goes down to 60 at least, so we need to slow that at some points. Drew an 38 miles with the 387, nice. So like I said in the previous video, there's an achievement if you drive 387 miles in the 387. It's one of the achievements that you get. I will do that, it's another question. Start slowing down now. As we approach East Croydon, not going to be stopping there. We're going down to 45 now, it's gone back up to 60, so I guess we're good. I didn't know that there was a 45, but it didn't show on the HUD. And now we're speeding quite a lot. HUD is correct in service mode when I did that earlier, so I'm not too sure. It's a bit weird. Fogs me. 2.2 miles till London Victoria. See a southern service going over the bridge. One thing I will say is that they've actually added a lot of AI, even though it's the same AI with the 377 and 387s, they've actually added quite a lot, which is nice to see. Normally you see an AI like every few minutes, but I'm seeing like at least 5 to 10 every 5 to 10 minutes, so yeah, it just makes the route a lot more realistic. It would be cool to see 455/8s and 387s in the famous Ming livery, maybe even some 319s, even though they don't run anymore. Got just under 10 minutes to arrive at Victoria now. Keep forgetting that we're going downhill. Should be approaching Cumberland Junction very soon. Thank you. there might be a speed limit just before the junction. We are travelling somewhat fast. Just on the 3 minutes to arrive at Victoria, so it's gonna be close whether or not we've made it on time. gonna be slightly late, but not too bad. Too sure what time we're meant to arrive in Victoria, but it would be good if they told us. That way we could work on like how well we did. But I guess not. And once again, these stop markers have reappeared every time I restart the game, so that's fun. Exactly a minute late.
Hello, help reaching you.
Scenario complete. Bunch of passengers leaving. As you would expect. It definitely added more passengers from the last update, so that's nice to see. Should be a gold medal. Yes it is. But yeah, that was catch up with the class 387. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like, share with your friends, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.